What makes Sun House remarkable, that is, pre-war Sun House, before he forgot how to play, is his use of rhythmic accents, mainly his use of offbeat bass notes and strums. And his Pony Blues is a good example of this. So if you look at the first part, you have this pattern of this. It's always the same. It's bass, three times this, bass, two. So then he goes in the next part. It's the same happens in the next part, where he plays the melody with the slide, but mixes it with bass notes and strums, like this. And then he has this cool riff. And then he comes back to the bass, to the slide.